A hexagon, which is a polygon with six sides, is shown below. Notice how for this hexagon, because all of these sides have the same length, we can also call this a regular hexagon. Also notice that the hexagon has been cut or partitioned into six equal pieces. For number one, we're asked to shade an area that is greater than 1/2 and less than one. So the entire hexagon represents one. We want to shade enough pieces so that we have a model for a fraction that's greater than 1/2 and less than 1. So let's begin shading. So this would be 1/6, which is not greater than 1/2 and less than 1, so we keep shading. So again, this is 1/6, and now we have 2/6, which is still not greater than 1/2 and less than 1. But I do want to pause here for a moment. You may recognize that if we were to cut or partition this hexagon into three equal pieces, for example, here, here, and here, notice how 2/6 is also equal to 1/3. Either way, this fraction is still not greater than 1/2 and less than 1, so we keep shading. So we have 2/6, and now we shade another piece, we have 3/6, which is also equal to 1/2. Notice how this is still not greater than 1/2 and less than 1, so we keep shading. So we have 3/6, and now we have 4/6, and notice how this fraction is greater than 1/2 and less than 1, so we could stop here. If we take a look at number 2, it says what fraction of the hexagon is shaded. So we could say 4/6 of the hexagon is shaded. But also notice how if we take a look at how the hexagon is cut or partitioned using these orange segments, notice how 4/6 is also equal to 2/3. So we could also express this fraction as 2/3. This is also not the only model that we can create to model a fraction that is greater than 1/2 and less than 1. Notice how if we shade another piece here, now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which is still greater than 1/2 and less than 1. So if we use this as our model, we need to change number 2, and the fraction model now would be 5, 6. So there is more than one way to complete this question correctly. I hope you found this helpful.